Jeff Tusk here, owner of ParadiZe, the H2 lunar base, and much more. We've just detected your presence in the park. You won't be able to stay very long. The invasion is growing outside the perimeter. It'll be a tidal wave and complete carnage for any survivors. It's the end for ParadiZe, the end for Earth. All inhabitants have been evacuated to the H2 lunar base. We're safe and comfortable here. Humanity's future is up here, not down there. Let me think. We could come back to find you. Our rockets can land almost anywhere. You just need to build a launch pad strong enough for us to land and launch off again. If I remember correctly, we used a material that was suitable for reinforcing the fence around ParadiZe. Build the structure for us and let me know when it's done.
conquest of space, work on artificial intelligence, neural implants to make humankind more efficient and orderly, and research into rebuilding the DNA of extinct animals. These are just some of the examples of Alan Tusk's legacy. Legend has it that Alan Tusk came up with the idea for his first inventions, Power Everywhere and Mega Hoop, while on a camping trip in this very spot, which took an unfortunate turn when he ran out of food and electricity during the night. 20 years later, he was building the first prototype for Power Everywhere, a reversible electric induction charging matrix in this very forest. This revolutionary technology replaced electric outlets in all modern buildings, and its powerful electromagnetic field even increases life expectancy, as demonstrated by all the studies we have published. Never be afraid of the dark again with Power Everywhere. You are also standing on top of the first prototype for another invention, the Mega Hoop, an ultra-fast pneumatic delivery system for small, medium, and large packages. Rollout of the Mega Hoop across the country was suspended after protests from the United Delivery Person Coalition, who saw it as a threat to the primary source of employment worldwide. Thankfully, Alan Tusk presented his arguments and the many advantages of the technology, and the rollout resumed with a successful delivery rate of 84%. Alan Tusk chose to be cryogenically preserved here, under this monument, close to his inventions.